My sister, please save her.
Don't worry, you're safe now.
Please, you have to save her.
I give you my word, I will save Princess Yuki. Kaede, do you know why Princess Yuki took care of this boy? Princess Yuki was born the daughter of a feudal lord, and thus raised for an arranged marriage. She has had no freedom whatsoever. So when she meets someone else who's in need, she wants to help them. In this world, only the strong survive.
Samanosuke.
Let me tell you about the ways of the world, Yamamaru.
The world?
Four years ago, my uncle Mitsuhide pressured me to leave and see the world. I have met people who speak and look different than us. I have experienced things that I never would have imagined. There are infinite things that we do not understand. There is beauty and freedom all around us. You owe it to yourself and everyone to see these things and then share them with the people of this country. You must help them to understand the absurdity of fighting over such small portions of land on this tiny island.
Help!
Who are you?
My name is Nui. I serve Princess Hatsu. Princess Yuki is underground. Oh!
You all right? Kaede, we have little time. I have to find Princess Yuki. You watch over these two.
I will.
Thank you. Thank you. We meet again, Samanosuke. Still no interest in coming to work for the Oda clan?
For the last time, no!
I tried my best to help you. You just do not understand the true power of the demons. The time has come, demons! Prepare for the dark ceremony! Huh? Now you must suffer the consequences of your actions. I am sure by now Kaede is in trouble.
Samanosuke, did you find anything?
What are you doing? Let go of me!